मिराड और मुंबई अंधेरी. एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लाइक टू थैंक अमोल फॉर गिविंग अ शेफ्स अ वेरी वंडरफुल अपॉर्चुनिटी. सो दिस आर द फ्यू प्रोडक्ट्स विच हैव बीन कास्टेड ओवर हियर. एंड इट्स बीन अ वेरी गुड प्लेटफॉर्म दैट अमोल हैज टाइड अप विद जोमैटो वेर इन वी शेफ्स कैन ऑर्डर अवर फेवरेट डिशेज एंड इट गिव्स अस अ वेरी गुड प्लेटफॉर्म. So the signature dish what I'm going to show you today is the Sabz Jaitoni Biryani. Now Sabz Jaitoni Biryani is I'll be cooking a biryani with some exotic vegetables and a blend of olives. Now the biryani what I'm going to make is little bit on the subtle side, it's been lighter on the stomach. Because generally what you tend to have a biryani which is more heavy and stuff. So I'm trying to make a biryani which will be light on your tummy. So let's go started with the Sabz Jaitoni Biryani. So I would like to run you through the ingredients what I'm going to use for my Sabz Jaitoni Biryani is I'm going to use some peppers. These are the colored peppers what I'm using. I have the yellow colored pepper, I have the red color pepper, I have some baby corn, I have few zucchini, I have broccoli, and apart from this I'll be using two type of olives. I'll be using the green olives and the black olives. And these are all the Indian spices what I'm going to blend with. You have cloves, you have cinnamon, you have black cardamom, you have green cardamom. We have black peppercorn, we have ginger garlic paste, Kashmiri red chili, turmeric powder, dhania powder, whole garam masala, and few different spices over here. So let's get started, guys. So what I'm going to do is to start off with, I'll be using the Amul ghee. It's over here. So as been said that the Indian cuisine is incomplete with some without the garam masalas. So I'm going to add little bit of garam masala to it. So the ghee is already in. I'm going to add a few pieces of green cardamom. Just a piece of black cardamom. So you can see the noise of the masalas. Bay leaf, a pinch of cinnamon. Then I'm going to add a little bit of ginger garlic paste. Going to add the vegetables. वहीं पर रख मतलब चालू है कैमरा चालू है हट. So there goes in the zucchini and there goes in the broccoli. See the vegetables what I've used, it will get tender in just some span of time. The biryani is going to be the colorful product, guys, you know that. So this thing I am going to add a little bit of veg stock to it. Now I'm going to add the Indian spices. First goes in the Kashmiri chili. Second goes in the turmeric powder. Little bit of turmeric powder. कोरिएंडर पाउडर, क्यूमिन पाउडर एंड द फ्रेशली ग्राउंडेड गरम मसाला। What I have done, I will be adding a little bit of rock salt to it. So yeah, the rock salt. There goes in my olives. The green olives over here. And the product which is going to give you the taste is, you should not forget, the beaten curd. I'll put the flame a little bit on the lower side. Should ensure that you don't mix so much of the yogurt, because the more it burns, it will leave water. Last thing we're going to add is the fried onions. So there goes in the fried onions. Meanwhile, what we have done, we have cooked the biryani rice on dum. So this is how the rice generally looks like. So we should ensure that the rice what we are cooking, it should not be cooked more than almost 50 to 60%, because we will be cooking the rest of the rice on dum over here. So we'll put the flame a little bit lower. And what we'll do doing is we start layering the rice over here. We should ensure that the rice quality what we are using, it's of the prime quality, guys. Okay. Once the rice goes inside, ensure that you don't play around that with too much. Okay. Our flame is lower. Meanwhile, what we'll be doing is we'll be putting a little bit of Dum is that is basically a smoke flavored biryani. What I've done, I have taken the cellophane with some live charcoal. Finally, ghee and little bit of cloves just for the magic. So nil chhod de. So guys, meanwhile it'll take a little bit time for the biryani to get cooked. ensure that we keep at least 20 to 25 minutes for the flavor to get into the biryani. Meanwhile, I'd like to introduce to our new concept, which will be running through. This is called as the Every Biryani Has Its Own Secret, the Biryani Stories. We'll be coming out a new concept on biryanis. We'll be having the old recipes of biryanis, and we'll be introducing total 12 new biryanis. And every biryani has its own secret. So please keep us logged in and on the Zomato platform. We would like to have your own reviews, please, guys. So you can actually smoke the biryani. So the flavor has already been done. So what we'll be doing is we'll be plating the biryani, guys. So ensure that whenever you plate the biryani, you should put little bit of rice initially. Then there goes in your vegetables. It's my favorite olives with some broccoli, guys. There comes in little bit of mint, little bit of coriander, little bit of onions. So I prefer a little bit more, sir. I'm going to add a little bit of more onion to it. And lastly, so guys, here is the final product. Yeah, it's 20 minutes, it's fine. See, this is how the biryani comes in. So this is called as the Sabz Jaitoni biryani. This is basically, chef, what we have done is, as you know, the biryanis is the favorite of the Nizams. And what we have done, we have tried to elaborate with our ownness to it. So what happens generally, because when we talk somebody about biryani, so we know the biryani is on the heavier side. So what we have done, we have tried to inculcate the same biryani with our own flavors. So when we have used the English vegetables, where we have used olives, and we are trying to give more flavor. So this is where it comes in, guys. And looking for your orders on Zomato platform, we'll be starting with the new concept of our biryanis. So it's been said that every biryani has its own story, and every story has its own secret. So let's reveal the secret and let us see on the Zomato platform. Like to thank the team of Amul for giving chefs a wonderful opportunity for showcasing our talent. And thank you very much, guys. Please enjoy and looking forward for your orders. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. ठीक है, बढ़िया. बीस मिनट, 15 मिनट्स.